Hello my fellow gearheads, today I'm finally here with my fourth unofficial alternate model of the LEGO Technic race plane 42117, and to most of you this will be no news because I've already shown this model before. So let's take a closer look at the Flamingo, which is my third animal that I built from the set. The Flamingo is so far my tallest of all the models, and it stands approximately 23.5 centimeters in height, which is quite impressive given the piece count, and it's actually higher or taller than the wingspan of the race plane. You can see here the Flamingo from the back. You can angle the feathers over here. You can change the angle of the left leg, even though it doesn't give the bird any support. I just wanted it to look as natural as possible. And I'm gonna show you the main function right now. The Flamingo is right now enjoying drinking some water from the lake until the lion enters the scene and the Flamingo gets warned by one of his fellows and he goes like, "What?" So the surprise function basically works by a drivetrain that is hiding behind these panels over here. And as soon as you rotate the body of the Flamingo, it raises the head up and down. There's some friction built in the mechanism, even though it works only at the end positions, and if you do not secure it properly, you can see that sometimes the head goes down on its own because it's quite a long lever that pulls on the gear mechanism. I'm looking forward to building this one. Hit the like button, leave a comment, and if you are new to my channel, do not forget to subscribe so you do not miss out on any of my future content. And right now, the sentence that you're probably all waiting for: get your bricks ready. Did you enjoy building the model? I hope you did. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment, and if you are new to my channel or haven't subscribed yet, hit the subscribe button so you do not miss out on any of my future content. And as you can see, this set still keeps giving, so I have two more alternate builds ready for you. One of them is this baby dragon that I built already a while ago, and I just recently finished this stegosaurus. Both of them have a proper Technic function inside, so stay tuned for more. And if you haven't followed as well, you can try to follow my Facebook page and the Instagram account where I post quite regularly. All the links will be down in the comment section or in the video description. Until next time, stay safe everybody, take care and bye bye.